groups in. We thought that they were bound to cause problems, and we never thought that they wanted to give up or lose hope or almost like hope. But by God's mercy,